Okay, so now that a few people are in, I wanted to say hi to you guys on this late Sunday night.셀리스트를 이제 소통을 하면 어떤 곡을 듣고 싶으신지 여쭤보려고 합니다. So if y'all didn't know already, in April, in about a month actually, a month and 3 days, I will be in Paris, Berlin, and London. And yeah, I'm gonna do my first solo international concert in Europe. Which is going to be really exciting. And so I wanted to talk to y'all about what did you guys want to hear, and you know, what songs you guys wanted me to perform and all that stuff. I'm just, yeah, I was in the middle of writing a little song. Are there any people from Europe in this chat room? I was just there a couple of days ago. It was a lovely experience. You can hear me? Perfect. Okay, so I wanted to. It's hard to hear. Let's say, in. Oh no, somebody just commented Dallas, Texas. So if y'all were to see me live in Texas, what would you want to hear from me? What song? You know, there's my first EP where it has songs like Mama Don't Worry and Your Song and all that stuff. Lemonade. Mama, Don't Worry. Okay. Let me write this down. Because, unfortunately, in my time in the international states, it's going to be very limited. It's not going to be as long as I want it to be, where I can, you know, go for like 2.5 hours, 3 hours in Korea, in America, or in Texas, or just wherever. I'm probably going to have maybe an hour. would love for y'all to join me. Like, I performed that. Whenever I performed that, I've been asking my audience to sing it for me, and it's so lovely. It's just the feel. Seattle makeup. I have a lot of covers. What songs would y'all like me to sing for? Makeup. Yeah, I had that on the list. Would you believe? Like something, you know, I could probably do that and then probably do the... And do the solo for that. That'd be cool. Yeah, I like that. It's more towards the lo-fi kind of vibe, you know what I mean? So I'm still gonna write songs like Sun and Moon and Mama Don't Worry and Your Song, but for now, I think I'm just like really into... I'll show you a sneak peek of this. Let me show you guys like what I mean. Like, I'm really into things like making. I'm into making things really dark and lo-fi kind of stuff. Hello, 한국에 계시는 분들은 벌써 9시인데 안 주무시고 뭐 하세요? 아, 하긴 9시밖에 안 됐는데. 땡큐 So, if I'm gonna fill up an hour and a half, or probably an hour, maybe a little bit over an hour, why touch my body? Because I've been seeing that a few times, but for one, I thought it was, it's a lighter song. I thought there would be, like, other songs that you guys would want to listen to other than my first album. But why touch my body? Sun and Moon. Yeah, definitely. I love that song, too. One thing I don't like about performing Sun and Moon is it's a very difficult song. I'm always writing songs. Vowel, and for me, my most difficult vowel is ah. Right? You know what I'm saying. Yeah. For me, I think I would say my easiest is the closed vowels, like the and the e. Who Are You is a hard song too, because it's weird, because in that song there's a lot of k's and like hard g's, and for that your throat has to literally, like, your tongue has to g and it closes your throat for a second, so it's like 내가 꼭 is my favorite, because like I said before, it's the higher parts, they're not open vowels, they're actually closed. So something like I'm in deep, ooh, hey, up my soul is- just a little bit to make it, you know, spicy. Anyways, back on track. So yeah, Sun and Moon. I always love that song. It is difficult, but I do love it. Maybe if you guys could like help me, because I know I'm gonna be super jet lagged when I go there, and I might not be 100%, but it's gonna be a lot of fun. If y'all could like help me sing that song, I would love to.
Ah, 진짜요? 압구정 CGV 앞에 지나가는데 고등학생 같은 남자가 그냥 흥얼거리면서 마주 걸어왔는데 너무 좋아서 누군가 했는데 쌤김이었어요. 아, 이건 또 언제죠? 그 와중에.
See. I don't understand when we argue. I don't understand when we fight. Doesn't make sense to the motions. Doesn't seem right to be right. I don't understand. It wasn't possible to have something that, one, made sense, and two, sounded good, and three, felt good to sing. So I asked Crush to help me with the lyrics, and he was just like, okay. And maybe like a few days later, he was like, yeah. That was a lot of fun. He's such a talented singer, producer, writer. Yeah. The thing, not only is he a good vocalist, but just the things that he does with his voice, other than good vocal technique, you know, like the little... I'm always learning by watching his live performances. It's a lot of fun.
한 곡 불러드릴까요?
Sweet. Any Asian tours?
저 조만간 시즈님이랑 달총 누나랑 와 언제였더라? 이거 뺐네. 그치.
Stuff I'm into lately. To recap, let me get some water real quick, actually. When you fall, English version. Seattle. Anything by Riri? Is that Rihanna? Is that Rihanna? Because Sam Smith, man. So for a while. Nose, and it could be resonated like down here, and so there's a lot of places where you can bounce the sound off, and your literal bones in your head, and just like the space that you can create within like your throat and the back of your nose. When he says your, go listen to Lay Me Down. He does the whole thing in like this really powerful chest voice. And then when he says yeah. He goes straight into head voice, and it's just his vocal acrobatics is insane. It's crazy. But anyways, yeah, a lot of respect for his voice, and it's his technique. There's so many talented artists out there. Seem to like that one. Sun and Moon. I'm definitely gonna do that one. I love Sun and Moon. I would appreciate if you guys could help me with that though. We have about 5 songs. If I go to America, my lovely fans, they made like a fan chant thing kind of thing for me. Like, it was like, whoa, how does it go? Kanji, kanji, kim kanji. Oh man, I love it. Song is Weight in Gold. That song is crazy too. I'm pulling my weight in gold, baby. Oh, 중적재님 안녕. 정적재님 안녕하세요. If you guys can see Elmo, his name is 정적재, in the comment section right now, he is actually one half of the producer. He is one of the producers that worked on my most recent album. What shade lipstick is this? This is, it's YSL. I was gifted this by our lovely A&R. Somewhere, not in Korea, so. make sure to drink a lot of water, and don't burn yourself out. And if you ever do, come to me. Ryan, name a better trio. Thank you for that. I definitely need to practice a lot though, for I'm always trying to practice, and not for too long. that I would love for you guys to sing. It goes like, da, 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 da. No, that's not it. What am I trying to say? You know what? No, just sing Think About You with me.
Think about you, think about you.
Let the audience sing the whoo part, and then I don't remember what it was, but like a bunch of people were like, ah! Oh my god, that's how I want you guys to sing. Think about it. How young he was. I knew he was young, but I didn't know he was 16 years old young. You know what I mean? So just like, man, looking at him and talking to him, he's just like a 16-year-old kid. I think my brother is like 17 or 16. And it was just like talking to my brother, and we were talking about like just really dumb things. Fine-tuning your body in order to have a better performance, and I could tell he's really passionate and just super like into this whole music thing. He's in it for the music. So much respect. Yeah. Is the So Tired by Love, is that the one where it's like,
tired of love songs, tired of love songs.
Shut up, Justin. For all of you who don't know, Just Freak 2, he's one of my boys. I met him in Seattle, and then he's in the military, and so he was stationed out in Korea. Just around. I gotta start wrapping up. It was a lot. Live는 그 유럽 투어를 하게 약간 팬들이랑 소통하면서 그런 목표로 한 건데 제가 영어를 많이 했잖아요. 근데 여기 잘 영어를 못 알아들으시 치즈나랑 같이 공연을 할 거예요. 그래서 그때 많은 분들이 와주셨으면 감사하고요. 그때 보면 좋을 것 같습니다. Thank you guys so much. And I'll catch you guys next time. Thank you. Good night, guys. And for everybody in America or London or Europe or wherever, y'all have a good day. Y'all next time. Bye, guys.